Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the HCF or the GCF of the number 12 and 48. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write each of the numbers separately and need to prime factorize each of them. Okay, so let's start with the number 12. We'll check with the lowest prime number, that is 2. Is the number 12 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, and we will be having 6. Is this 6 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, and we'll be having 3. Is this 3 divisible by 2? No, because 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself only, and when we'll do so, we'll be having 1. So we are done with this 12. Now we need to do the same thing with the number 48. Is the number 48 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, we'll be having 24. Is this number 24 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, and we'll be having 12. Is this 12 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, and we'll be having 6. Is this 6 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, and we'll be having 3. Is this 3 divisible by 2? No, 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, and when we'll do so, we'll be having 1. So we are done with the prime factorization step. The next thing we need to do is write down each of the number with their respective prime factors. So for 12, what prime factor we got? 2, 2 and 3, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3. For 48, what prime factor we got? 2, 2, 2, 2 and 3. 2, 2, 2, 2 and 3. Okay, the next thing you need to do is circle out the common prime factors. So we have this in common, we have this in common, and we have this in common. Do we have anything extra in common? No. So we have got 2 2's in common and 1 3 in common. This 2's and this 3. Okay, so the answer will be 12. So you can say that the HCF or the GCF of the number 12 and 48 is 12. So this is all. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.